Oh, come on. My hands are on the wrong way. Ah. Alright. Better, but that is loud. Jesus Christ, I need to turn my headset down. That was awesome. So I'm playing Doctor Who Edge of Time. I've been wanting to play this for ages, and I finally just got it yesterday. And I got the move motion controllers, either this Monday or last Monday, I can't remember. Either way, I'm going to be fangirling a lot over this game, because I like Doctor Who, I really do. And I'm going to reset and see if that fixes the hand problem. Nope, okay, my hand's just like that. I'm not going to ramble too much, so I'm just going to get into it. See if folks have not started. I've not started the game yet, yes. Tireless right here, hell yes. Alright. Oh, there's vintage. How do I pause? Settings. Oh, blinkers, I see. Okay. Much better. What are those? Okay. Ooh. Nope. Nope. I can't throw things. Yeah. Come here. There we go. Wait. Ah, damn it. I'm sorry, I just wanted to do this. Oh, shut up, Doctor.
Full disclosure, I can't absolutely guarantee that. Well, I can guarantee this is going to be the most amazing day of your life. Right, I better fill you in on what's going on.
Alright, give me a second. Alright. Okay, we've got. Oh well, I want to teleport. What is this? Oh wait. Oh my god, I can wait. Oi. Oh.
Kidnapped. Oh,
hi.
I've been string out here that I've grabbed. Keep an eye on you. Actually, we can do better than this. Hold on. I'm shifting devices.
Hello?
Talk to you using local tech and believe me on this. You're the only one who can help me save the universe.
Yes.
And oh yeah, I'm the doctor.
Oh, that's better. Sort of.
That was a time glitch. Nasty and dangerous, but you better get used to them.
Oh, well then.
Long story short, imagine the infrastructure of time and space is a hard drive, and all living matter, everything that ever was or will be, is software. Well, someone's unleashed a virus that's attacking the hard drive and the software, meaning reality itself is being hacked, wiped. Now, I need you to check out the washing machines. And when you do, please, don't freak out.
Wait, I should take it quiet, prepare for me to... Oh, that's basically the coronavirus then. Gotcha. Hello?
What are you... Those creatures are hydrops. Vicious amphibians, sometimes used as guards by races like the Stenza and Zygons.
Okay, shapeshifters need guides.
Table manners and a taste for human flesh. They shouldn't even be in this system. We can thank the reality virus for them showing up here. They'll smash out of the machines, so you've got to get out of there sharpish.
Okay, time to run.
Looks like there's only one exit through the back door in the manager's office. Be careful, and whatever you do,
don't what? Hello? Okay then. Oh.
We need to get the electricity back on in the manager's office so we can see what's what. Check out the fuse box and try to get it working again.
Oh, somebody try this. Somebody try and make that. Yeah, it's everything screwed up or clock.
Ah, looks like one of the fuse blocks is missing. There's got to be some more in there somewhere.
Okay. Nope.
You've got to find the combination.
Yay.
To be safe. It's four digits. Got an idea.
Why don't you check out some of the photos the manager had on display? Great work with the fuse box. Give this place a quick once-over, would you?
Alright then. Hello. I was meant to look below. Give me that. I can't reach it. Oh. Oh, well then that's
try to open the safe cool. Using the two sets of numbers you found.
Alright, here we go. So alright, so
try to open the safe using the four. Two sets of numbers you found.
No. Oh yeah, actually that's perfect. See, yes! No.
I love my sonic screwdriver, so don't
yeah.
Actually, I'll show you a nifty little trick to keep it safe when you're not using it.
I'll go into this.
Super handy that. Grab the sonic then. Word of warning, the Hydrox are on the verge of breaking out, so you better get a move on.
That's
awesome.
You need
to unlock the door using the sonic.
Oh. Fine.
Try the back door. See if you can get out.
Oh! Yes! Awesome. Alright, close the door. It's been nice. Can I lock you again? No.
Do me a favour, would you? This old radio on the workbench. I can get through to you easier if it's out in the open.
Sure.
Thanks. Look, that door won't hold the Hydrox for long. We've got to get you out of there as fast as we can. So,
yes.
Lock up a nifty little device that'll help you escape.
Oh, I can just do that.
Oh. Three things. First, the radio I'm speaking to you through. We can take that one off. You'll also need a power source, some sort of battery, and something to transmit a signal. A satellite dish would do.
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening to that. Whoops.
Sonic the carbonate.
Okay. Thank you. Oh crap, I'm sorry. Give me that. Thank you.
Hop to it then. Find those items and put them on the workbench. Oh, I am loving your work.
So a satellite dish. Where would that be? Maybe if I was a satellite dish, I'd be up
high. I need you to find a satellite device. It's not like I'm asking for the moon. Although technically speaking, the moon is a satellite.
I thought it was an egg.
Are
oh, hello.
What I'm thinking. Give it a good sonic. That should get it down.
Of course it will. The sonic does whatever the plot needs it to do. Oh, okay, fine, stop. Just admit it, the sonic does whatever the plot needs it to do, and it can't do whatever the plot needs it to not be able to do. There we go. I'm sorry, I've been wanting to do this forever.
Oh. Gonna love this bit.
But what's that? Oh, go away. What's that? Oh, that. Ah, that's my wardrobes. I've seen that though. That scares me. Yep, Dalek ship. Destroy it. Sonic. Uh oh. Yep, there we go. Do it. Come on, hurry up. Come on.
Exterminate.
Yep, there it is. Landon. Yes. Oh, I've always wanted to do this bit. Amazing. Bigger on the inside.
Nice escape from the law.
laundrette, mate. That's what I call a clean getaway. No?
Oh, shut up.
But hey, my TARDIS, Hydrox, a reality virus. Told you it was going to be amazing.
You can't see it, but I have the biggest grin on my face right now. This is amazing. Yes. The 13th Doctor is opening thing this. This is basically what it's like to be on drugs, isn't it? Bet you it is. If anyone who's been on drugs out there is watching this, is that what it's like?
We had time to give you a guided tour, but we're up against it. We can't get distracted. So, here's the skinny. Do people still say here's the skinny?
Nope.
What actually is the skinny? Never understood it, to be honest with you. I mean, sorry, easily distracted. Big picture. I'm marooned at the end of time and space. I have to cobble together a vortex manipulator to get back to where I should be. That way, I can deal with the reality virus and whoever created it. I need three pieces of Zyton to power the manipulator through the time vortex. Getting the Zyton is where you come in. And if you want a reminder of what's at stake, take a look behind you. That's what's at stake. Your world and countless others. So you've got to find those three pieces of Zyton. And let's get one thing absolutely straight. One very important thing. We are so calling them time crystals from now on, because that sounds way cooler. The hologram's going to be patchy from now on. I'm guessing it's the result, and I'll tell you what needs to be done.
Every time
the TARDIS has switched to autopilot mode. Don't take it personally. Just doesn't know you yet.
Oh,
but there's some stuff autopilot doesn't cover. You have to locate the first time crystal yourself. That panel you can see is your interface with the TARDIS. Step up to it, and I'll guide you through what you need to do. Ready?
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
Go.
Oh, whoops.
We need to find out where and when the first time crystal is. This should help locate it.
Alright. That's amazing. Like, you can't experience this like how I'm experiencing it. Like, I am actually in the TARDIS. This is brilliant. Yeah, shut up. Alright. I can't.
Not quite. Give it another shot.
Shut up, you. Yes!
I'm getting good at this. Not quite as fast as my PB, but you're knocking at the door. Well, you're approaching the porch. Driveway, cul-de-sac, whatever.
Well, thanks then. Okay. Here we go. Okay, twist. Oh. Oh god, hurt. Nope, that's not right.
Give it another shot.
Okay. Twist you, then you, then you, then you, then that, okay. You. Yes! Oh, well then.
I have a feeling you won't be on your own for long, though. But you've got to get a shift on. With the reality virus and all the time glitches, nothing is stable.
Oh, that's no fun, is
Remember,
it?
Get that first time crystal back to the TARDIS. Without it, I'll be trapped forever, and the universe is toast.
Alright, Miss Eagle.
Good luck. You can do this.
Yes, I can. Oh, right, so can I not just open the TARDIS doors and be there? Okay, so it didn't work. I'm gonna have to re-download it again, which is annoying, but oh well. This is where the video's ending. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.